If you want to speed up the time it takes to get your website just right and find the exact settings that you want to change and also reduce frustration at the same time, then this video is for you. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress tutorial videos for non-techies. If you're new here, consider clicking on the subscribe button. If you don't want to miss a thing, click on the notification bell. We are talking about getting your website exactly how you want it. We're talking about the customizer and finding those little changes. You know, I got to say, for me, whenever I'm trying a new theme or even in a theme that I use for everything, it could be a little frustrating sometimes just going through the different levels and layers of menus in the customizer. I do think it's out of hand, and I do think that not every theme developer does a great job of organizing the options in a logical way. And even the ones that do a great job in it, it's still a little frustrating sometimes to find exactly what you want to change in your WordPress-based website. And that's where this plugin that I'm going to share with you in this video comes into play. I'm talking about this plugin right here. It's free. It's called Customizer Search. It's in the WordPress directory. You can install it directly from your WordPress website. And what this plugin does is one simple thing. When you're in the customizer of your website, it's going to put a little search icon. You can click on that, and now you could just search for the exact option that you want in the customizer for your theme. And this is going to work with all themes that have gone through the process of taking all the options and putting them in the customizer really where they belong anyway. So this is not going to be specific to a particular theme. It's going to work with just about any theme out there. I'm going to show you how neat this is and how logical it actually is right now. So you can just go in your WordPress website, go to plugins, add new, and do a search for the words customizer search. And it's going to go ahead and be probably the first result right here. I've already installed and activated it. So let's go ahead and take a look at how this actually works. So it doesn't add anything to the back end of your website. It doesn't slow anything down. I know we all should be very conscientious of that. This is all it does. When you go into appearance and then customizer, so now we're jumping into the customizer of this website, it does one simple thing. Can you spot it? Probably not, because I didn't at first. It adds this little search icon right here. And when you click on it, it reveals this tidy little search box that you can now search for settings in your customizer. So just to give it a shot, I'm going to go ahead and enter the word footer. And here it produced a list of options related to the footer. So any of these, so say I wanted to change the color of the text in the footer, all I have to do is click right here, but you can scroll down and here's all of the options related to the footer. So I'll go ahead and click on text color. Boom, it jumps me right on into that series of options. To do that in the customizer, I didn't have to jump back and forth. It's just one click and I'm right on in there. So now let me back out again and get back to the search. Now, one of the things I like about this, and this is just the problem with searching for anything in general, we have the language we use to search, the words that we use to search, and then there's probably the correct terminology. Well, this plugin, it solves that problem. Let me demonstrate it for you. So say I wanted to change the size of a headline. Now, I might use the word headline, but for themes, it's typically going to be the word heading, not headline. So let me show you what happens when I do a search for the word headline. So there I have the word headline, and see what it's doing? It's taking what I put in, headline, and it's kind of bridging the gap between the language that I use and then the proper terminology. So you can see it starts shaving off the letters until it can find something related to what I'm searching for. So you can see right here, it's showing me the options for headings, even though I'm not searching for the word headings, I'm searching for the word headline. And that's what I love about this, because normal English is headline. It's not heading. Or if you're new or not so experienced with WordPress and all this kind of website terminology, you're using what makes sense to you. It can bridge the gap. And the best thing is you don't need your theme developer to do anything special. This plugin does it all. It'll work with any theme that has options in the customizer. I hope you can see that, man, this is going to be pretty much a huge, massive time saver. I wouldn't be surprised if this is one of those plugins that all theme developers start recommending for their users, because it's going to reduce the frustration and the time wasted finding the exact options that you want in this kind of menu system of the customizer that really needs to be improved upon anyway and have a better focus on usability. It's not super usable right now. It's better than a back-end settings panel, but now when you marry it with this customizer search plugin that's totally free, now you can really start making changes lightning quick. This is one of those plugins that should be in the core of WordPress, and who knows, maybe it might be one day. Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content in this video, give it a thumbs up and maybe share it around a bit. As always, I'd love to hear from you in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.